नमस्कार। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ट्रेजेडी एंड इट्स टाइप्स। देयर आर वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ ड्रामा एंड अमंग देम ट्रेजेडी इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द बेस्ट व्हेन कंपेयर्ड टू द वर्ल्ड ड्रामेटिक फॉर्म्स। बोथ थियरी एंड प्रैक्टिस ट्रेजिक ड्रामा हैज एंजॉयड द हाईएस्ट पोजिशन सिंस द टाइम ऑफ एरिस्टोटल। सो वॉट इज अ ट्रेजेडी? Aristotle, in his famous work Poetics, in chapter 6, gives the definition of tragedy. He says, tragedy is the imitation of an action, serious, complete, and of certain magnitude, in a language beautiful in different parts, with different kinds of embellishments, through action and not narration, and through scenes of pity and fear, bringing about the catharsis of those emotions. This definition includes imitation, tragic plot, embellished language, tragic hero, the element of pity and fear, and catharsis of the emotions. Now, we discuss these points in detail. The first point is imitation. A tragedy imitates an action that is serious, worthy or important. Tragedy imitates an action and its plot that must have a beginning, a middle, and an end. Tragedy imitates through words in the dialogues and songs. In tragedy, the principal character is called the tragic hero. The tragic hero should neither be perfectly good nor utterly bad. When we see the hero of the tragedy undergoing suffering, more than the wrong he commits, there grows in us the feeling of pity and fear. Tragedy arouses in us the emotions of pity and fear, but only to allay them and purge us of their evil influence. It drives away the selfish and baser components of our emotions and makes us more human, more tolerant, and more cosmopolitan. The result of catharsis is an emotional balance, and it may well be called a state of emotional health. According to Aristotle, there are four types of tragedy. The first one is complex tragedy. It entirely depends on the reversal of fate and recognition. The second type of tragedy is pathetic tragedy or tragedy of suffering. Here, much importance is given to incidents like death, physical agony, or wounds, etc. The third type is ethical tragedy or the tragedy of character. In this type, emphasis is given to character and not to the plot. The last type of tragedy is simple tragedy or the tragedy of a spectacle. It depends on the scenes for its effectiveness on the stage. A spectacle includes all aspects of tragedy that contribute to its sensory effects, that is, costume, scenery, gesture, and the sound and music.